Hi, my name is Jerry Mitch, and I am happily married. Well, I guess was happily married to Gina Gonzalez. Yeah, not really too fond of that. If you don't know the story by now, I guess this is for people who don't know the story by now. I was walking home from work. It was a long day after work. I should have never married you. What the frick? What's going on? Buy me more crack. Frick. People always say I threw them out, which they got all wrong. See, the truth is, he didn't have enough money to buy his crack. So he said to me, I'm moving out and I'm taking all your stuff. He took all my stuff, I swear. And he just ran away. And I was begging for him to stay, but you know, boyfriends have to go. So, see, that's really it. Can I go now? Frick, this always happens to me. Oh my god. If only this could not happen to me for once in my whole life. Gina! Frick! Frick. Hey man. Want me some money? No thanks, I don't want money from a white trash hobo. Give me the freaking briefcase! Who's a freaking hobo now, huh? Me! Give me the briefcase! Now! Oh, holy frick! Okay, here, just take it! I don't need it. It's not like it's my clothes or anything. I don't need change, I can just wear the same piece of clothing every day. Yeah! Scram! It was a fake gun anyway! Idiots! No way did that just happen. What the heck? So this is fake. I'll just keep this.